you to watch a Headbangers Ball from Colorado. Even stand out here where it's about 30 degrees below zero as we bang in the ear with Slayer from Denver, Colorado. Stick around. Rackman here. Welcome to a very special edition of the Headbangers Ball. Hey, how was your New Year's? Forget it. We're going to have another New Year's Eve party today. So let's say that your New Year's was just okay. Well, tonight you can go through all the countdown and just pretend like it's New Year's Eve for you tonight. Because right now it is New Year's Eve for us. We're outside of the Gothic Theater, which is just outside of North Glen, Colorado, where our winner Angel Masters is from. Now, we had this Bang in the New Year contest with Slayer, and out of all the postcards that we got to us, Angel Masters was the winner. And we picked her. Now, also, MTV Europe is watching this Headbangers Ball, so hi, MTV Europe. And they had a winner, too. His name is Pete Atkinson. They picked his postcard out of Europe, and he's got to come all the way here to Colorado to this contest and party. Now, what is the party? It's Bang the New Year's with Slayer party. And that means that we're going to go in there a little bit later, and Slayer is going to bring in the New Year with us. Now, for us, it's New Year's Eve. For you, pretend like it's New Year's Eve, too, because we're going to have a blast tonight. And right now, we're going to kick it off from a little video from Motley Crue. Here's Wild Side. We'll be right back.
this week on the MTV Weekend Special. The top 100 videos of 91. We've got it all figured out. The top 100 of 91 on MTV. The Common Denominator. The MTV Weekend Special. Tomorrow at 2.
This year in Lake Edna, the best place to watch the big game was Al's Discount TV and Appliance Emporium. Knowing a good deal, Al got some KFC Super Buckets. He got 15-piece buckets, variety buckets with three kinds of chicken, and jumbo buckets of 36 hot wings, just $9.99 each. Everyone went home happy, especially Clara Campbell, who bought a juicer at halftime. New KFC Super Buckets, just $9.99. A great deal in Lake Edna or your neck of the woods.
Here comes something big from Extra Sugar-Free Gum. It's pink, it's got NutraSweet, and a great classic bubblegum flavor. It's new Extra Classic Bubblegum. And since it's extra, that big classic flavor lasts an extra long time. So if you're chewing something else, get ready for a tremendous breakthrough. And try new Extra Classic Bubblegum. Classic bubblegum flavor that lasts an extra long time.
Doesn't matter how good your hair looks, if your scalp feels dry and overworked.
For the first time, get dry scalp relief and complete conditioning together. New Dry Scalp 2-in-1 from Head & Shoulders.
For results you're gonna love.
Led Zeppelin is back. Jimmy Page has digitally remastered all the classic tracks from Led Zeppelin. And now, Time Warner can deliver the exclusive 2-CD version of the Led Zeppelin remasters through this special TV offer. You'll get 26 songs, over 2 hours of classic rock and roll for 4 easy payments. And it's on sale now over the phone. You'll also get this free 30-minute interview with Jimmy Page, Robert Plant, and John Paul Jones.
Really seduced by rock and roll at an early age, that's for sure.
This offer is not available in any store. Call now to get this exclusive TV offer. 2 remastered CDs or cassettes, plus the free interviews delivered to your home. This offer won't last long, so write this number down and call now.
To unlock your body's potential, we proudly offer Soloflex, 32 old-fashioned iron-pumping exercises, each correcting form and balance, all on a simple machine that sits in the corner of your home. For a free brochure, call anytime.
Headbangers Ball, the Bang in the New Year with Slayer edition of the Headbangers Ball, and we're just a couple hours from New Year's Eve, and I hope you're celebrating with us. I'm with Kerry King of Slayer. We're also about to start the first Ballbuster competition of the new year, when we showcase new videos, and then you call up and tell us which one you like. Now, what type of new music are you listening to?
Well, I'm listening to old music, actually. The only thing in my CD player is D.I. and Adolescence.
Listening to a lot of the old punk stuff.
Right now, yeah. Yeah, but new stuff, you know, I'm way into Alice in Chains, what's other band? Got CD, what the hell is that band? What is that band? Soundgarden. You know, that type of music is what I'm listening to. You know, I go in spurts, you know, I'll listen to Priestie's type for a while and punk type and then stuff like Alice and Soundgarden.
Would there be anything really unique that you listen to that the normal Slayer fan wouldn't think that Kerry King listens to?
No.
He's a rock and roll. Okay, right now we're going to do our Ballbuster competition. Now, a few weeks ago, Asphalt Ballet beat out Tesla with 68% of the vote. Tonight, Soul Survive from Asphalt Ballet goes up against a band that I like a real lot called Warrior Soul. Now, this is what you do. You watch both videos, and then you call up for your favorite, and Kerry King is going to tell us the phone number to call.
Phone number is 1-900-370-0100. Each call costs 50 cents.
Very good. And here is the current Ballbuster champion.
Come on, man! broken dreams and broken hearts. I've seen a strong beat through out. I've seen a man driven by success and break the golden rules. I've seen him execute a man for love, blood running cold in the streets. I've seen the war and the heartache and die. God bless my sword and feet. My soul survives.
Watching the Headbangers Ball, we're banging the New Year with Slayer. We're just a couple hours from our New Year's Eve, and so I hope you're kind of pretending and celebrating with us. I'm here with Dave, the drummer of Slayer. So do you have any New Year's predictions?
No, except that Slayer is probably, you know, going to take a real long vacation. That's it.
Because you've been real busy.
Yeah, really busy. So we're looking forward to it, you know.
We talked to the other guys in the band, and they all said, yeah, we're going on vacation for a while.
Definitely. That's definitely on everybody's minds, just doing nothing for the next 10 months.
When do you start working on new stuff?
Probably the end of the year. 92. Wait, what year is it?
It's 92 in a couple hours.
92 then, yeah.
Oh, so you got a good vacation coming.
Yep, definitely.
All right. Well, we'll be back with the guys from Slayer as we're banging in the new year with Slayer on the Headbangers Ball.
If you want to talk to Brian Adams, call him on Rockline, Tuesday night at 6. Every call he takes it from you.
Everything changes. First show is sold out. Now, January 14th, San Diego Sports Arena. The full Metallica history. There will be no opening act. All seats have a clear view of the stage. Tickets for the second show now. Bill Silva presents Metallica.
It's Waterbed Emporium's New Year's weekend sale. 3 days only. Up to 70% off store-wide. Floor models, one of a kinds, up to 70% off. No down payment, no payments till June. Ends Monday, 9 p.m. at Waterbed Emporium.
shelves and cabinets.
New Year's weekend.
3 days only.
Store-wide clearance.
Up to 60% off.
And do not pay until 1993.
No down payment.
No interest charges.
No payments till 1993.
Ends Tuesday, 9 p.m. at shelves and cabinets.
You know, this club plays the best song.
Yeah, wouldn't it be neat to have them all on one album?
You can. Sessions has a new four-record album called Nipe. It has 40 original hits by the original artist. Just listen.
You must think I'm crazy.
Nightbeat is a great party album. You even get classic hits of the 50s and 60s. You also get Prince.
I was dreaming when I wrote this. Forgive me if it goes astray.
Is available on four records or three cassettes for only $19.95. Two compact discs only $24.95. Here's how to order.
Credit card and COD customers call toll-free 1-800-678-2080 or save COD fees by sending $19.95 for four records or three cassettes or $24.95 for two compact discs. Plus $404 shipping and handling to Nightbeat, P.O. Box 3000-RR, Colorado Springs, Colorado.
Headbangers Ball coming to you from the Gothic Theater right outside of Denver, Colorado. Snowing outside right now, but getting warm in here, and Slayer is currently sound checking. Right now, sound checking, but finishing sound checking. There you go. Right now, here's a video done of sound checking. Right now, here's a video from another band that is on the road. Here's The Cult with Heart of Soul. As Headbangers Ball continues, just a couple hours from our New Year's Eve. I hope you're celebrating it with us.
Paris too.
river. We need some